You know, the president is fond of saying that no one gets everything they want in a negotiation. And frankly, I agree with that. Nobody gets everything they want. But over the course of the last 10 days, we've been trying to have conversations with our Democrat colleagues. They don't want to talk. President doesn't want to talk.